Alejandro De Yaza. Pinch runner at first. Good speed. 1-2 on Hardy.
Mahomes acknowledging the crowd and what they've done and what they've done. Play clock is at 9 seconds.
Most of them blue, royal blue. Andy Van Slyke, the last man between the Royals and the World Series title. He takes the ball, 1-0. One out to go, ninth inning, 11-0.
Remains to be seen.
A 1-0 pitch.
The Royals will have some time off. At home. Bouncing ball is stopped.
Because today, the team that Lamar Hunt founded has just won Lamar Hunt's trophy in the stadium.
So what a series, what a night. And we'll be back right after this. Saberhagen has surrendered only 5 hits. He's pitching a 5-hit shutout. That has been somewhat lost in the shuffle of 14 hits and 11 runs. And all the banners and signs circulating through the
play
stands.
Either the Cardinals.
White, 2 outs to go. and blue, royal blue. Andy Van Slyke, the last man between the Royals and the World Series title. He takes the ball, 1-0. One out to go, ninth inning, 11-0. A 1-0 pitch. High fly ball. Motley going back.
To play either the Cardinals, who they played in
Super Bowl. 18 seconds, they will count it down here at Arrowhead Stadium. The Chiefs' kingdom.
Hoping, hoping, hoping. The dreams will come true.